amalungiselelo. Unciko angazi. Kodwa ngiyacela before sivule wena kube khona abazali abazofakaza ngale conference. Please. Because I strongly believe uNkulunkulu ngeke enze into bese ngayenza kanye next. Ngicela namhlanje go to the bedroom noNkulunkulu. Uma ngabe wena ukwazi ukhale uzuvuza amafinyela mhlawumbe namhlanje ilelo langa lakho. Mama ungazi uguqe namhlanje ukwenze lokho. Mama ungazi ulale phansi ukhuleka okwenze namhlanje. And I promise something of God izongena kuwe ikhule. Bona namhlanje bese breaker ufuzo. Nabantu abathi ngifuza umkhulu, umkhulu wabathi ayikhanda, nami ngiphethwe ikhanda. Mangina 40 sengizofa, into ayaziyo leyo. Namhlanje inqabukile yonke leyo. And the devil is not happy. Yabona right now, you won't believe ngina ma cramps engawazi emzimbeni wami. But because I understand the relationship enginayo noNkulunkulu, I won't say ama cramps bese ngihlala phansi. But today, can you just find yourself in a corner? Kukhulume noNkulunkulu. Find yourself a corner, noma uhlala phansi. Noma uyaguqa. Just for 2 minutes bese siphuma sami. Just do that. Cela namhlanje, forget impahla yakho. Forget about abantu. Forget about ifoni yakho. Forget about iinkinga zakho. And fix your relationship with God. Avoid the divorce with God. Because it divorce number 1 ngokutshela wena oshadile noma osezoshada angazi ukuthi ngizazilapha izinto kodwa uNkulunkulu uyareveal the it divorce idalwa ukukhuluma kakhulu number 2 idalwa ukungaboni ngasolinye number 3 idalwa ukukhukumeza awufuni ukuthoba namadoda akhuluma zabamba indlu kanje wenza toni toni wenza toni toni wenza ta 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 terete ukosikazi maqale ukuthi ubuhlungu ngafuna ukuyolala ngoba uyakhuluma ubaba uyakhuluma nabo mama azakhuqisa abantu abheke indoda umama akhuluma zahanye amathe ufana uyasidelela manje yazi mamthebezi unike abafana abancane iphulpi bazokhuluma ngewe bathanda kakhona ngathi na number 1 angeke ube ne relationship noNkulunkulu ube na relationship nomama wakho endlini number 2 angeke ube noNkulunkulu noma ube ne relationship noJesu uma nayo relationship with your Bible angeke ube ne relationship noJesu uma na relationship neBible lakho Jesu mara relationship noNkulunkulu. Kanti wena ukhona ukuthi ukhona peanuts la. Mina ngithi uhamba kahle. Sharp. Noma uhlizwe noNkulunkulu uyakuthanda. Bless you, bless you. Le, hayi mina ngezi bless you. Yes, bless you. Cabana, sanithi bless you, angene moto, bless you. Take your car, bless you. Take your car. Ngiyathatha naye lo muntu uthi bless you. Akena moto. Take you. Bless you, bless you. Ngizala sikhule ke bazana. Yabona le ntuma yeyo yini kakhulu siye. Vala mehlako. Noma wena ungazi wavala mehlako. And experience the move of God, my friend. And experience the move of God, my friend. Makuthi guruka ngamadolo kokuga ngamadolo. Ungamind ukuthi nayo uzothini because angizelanga wena mina ukuthi ngizokubheka nami ngilungisa a relationship with God namhlanje akukwenze lento ubuze uThixo uthi ufuna kuba ndikwenzeleni namhlanje uThixo njengoba bathi awukwazi uculo uyabhibha nje uNkulunkulu uyakunika a new voice njengoba bathi nje ayikho into ezokulungela sesiyibrekile leyo nto ungasayibheki nokuyibheka begin to speak with your lover begin to speak khuluma noNkulunkulu khuluma 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 name of Jesus. Lord, we come to your presence. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you all the honor, we give you all the praise. In the name of Jesus, there is nothing like you. Lord, it is a problem with Solaco. There's trouble on your prayer. You serve me. Oh, on your prayer. Give me my secret parts, my sanctuary, Father. Give me the problem with Solaco. Give me my shoulder on the sea. The bright of Jesus. Show me what you're doing in the world. Take a look at Jesus.